what we're looking at here today is the largest beach and ocean cleanup in the world. We're trying to break the World Book of Guinness, and we share the Mediterranean together with the Europeans. So it's a very important place where we could work together.
Unfortunately, the situation in our beaches is not so good, and also in the sea. And this is why I think a huge day like that is very important to really raise the awareness and to encourage people to do it on a basis of every day. And this is what I hope will happen after a day like that.
So it's the International Cleaning the Ocean Day, and we volunteer and we have stations all around the beach.
So now we see everyone and we're together, so that's fun too, and we clean, so.
I feel like people in Israel need to be more aware of like the environment and the oceans and just take care of our home.
It's important for us to show our participation in these kind of events, I believe. As an Israeli, I feel like anywhere we can show a good mark on ourselves, doesn't matter if it's in Israel or overseas, I think it's important.
I'm Hans Dokter, I'm the Dutch ambassador, and I'm participating in the beach cleanup today because I personally think it's really important. It's my planet, it's my beach, I come here every day, and I want it to be clean. And it is a problem that is not a problem of one country alone, because the trash you find here on the beach can come from anywhere. One day I found a trash can from Antalya in Turkey on the beach. I found French bottles on the beach of drinking water. So it's a shared planet, it's a shared problem, and we have to work together to clean it up.